say that if you've made a mistake today or any time in the recent past, because I know that you have, and you've been regretting it, let it go. Let it go. Right now. Just let it go. Because it's not serving you. We all make mistakes. They're there to teach us. It's okay. You can hang on to it. You can let it fester. You can let it get under your skin. But take a moment now to just let it go. It's hopefully not that deep. Or maybe it is. But just let it go. Just let it go. One more deep breath, guys. We're starting this video off right, okay? Those are just my preferred method, and they're going to be a little bit more durable because oil paints don't really wash off your skin very easily. They will eventually come off, don't worry. I've also got my palette. Use a paper plate for when I'm painting. And I was gonna give you the option of either a seascape or a forest picture, mountains. Which one do you think you'd prefer? A seascape. I could do that. I could do that. I'm not typically a landscape artist, but I can do that. So, got a wide variety of blues, but I figure a good place to start is sky blue. So I figured we could add a little bit of this crimson color just to give it that like pinkish, because it does look very dark, but it's actually kind of a light red, and it's gonna just give it that like pink, you know, fading look as the sun in. Recent past, my mindset with art has completely changed. You know, I used to think that I couldn't be creative, that I couldn't be an artist, that you were either born with it or you weren't. And I didn't think that I could paint. And I remember as a kid, you know, my sister would just sit down with a canvas or a piece of paper or, you know, a camera. Personality shift. It is not the quality of what you create, or as I said, your credentials. It's not, oh my god, I worked on this painting for 4 years and now it's finally done. No, I'm an artist because I'm writing poetry as I walk down the sidewalk. I'm an artist because of the way I hear the birds chirp in the morning. I am an artist because of the way that I wake up and I'm living. Speaks to you, and you can afford it, and you want to afford it, then get it. The shipping is free no matter where you live. If not, then don't buy it, okay? Just don't. If you're like, God, this girl's annoying, and you're like, I don't want to pay for that, you know? I will say that most of the money that I get from this, if not all of it, is going to go back into the channel. I have really big plans, really big ideas, guys. I'm just ready to expand. I know that I'm not like, you know, that big of an artist, but I'm just ready to expand. Okay, guys, so I'm not trying to get too distracted here. I'm going to take some of this phthalo blue and start on the ocean and the waves. Businesses, and you know, I've never even like shipped anything in my life, so it's a bit of a learning curve. And I mean, I did not know that there was so much work involved into putting up an Etsy shop. Like, I had to like fill out like tax information. Like, what? I ain't never done that in my life. Anyways, okay. deciding in or on, such as a bed, such as a chair. Wrap that blanket around you. Snuggle hard for me right now, because we're just here. Chef's kiss. How do you do the chef's kiss? There you go. You look beautiful. I'm sending so much love to you. I love you guys so much. Please check out my Etsy shop if you want to. If you don't, that's okay too. I love you guys anyways. It doesn't make a difference. I would be honored to have a piece of my art hang on your walls. That would just be so cool. If you do buy a piece, well, we can talk about that later. But if you want to, you know, maybe I'll write you guys like a little handwritten note. You know what? I will do that. I'll write a little handwritten note. Maybe a little poem. Just something to show my appreciation, because we're practicing gratitude over here on this channel. I hope you are too. If you want to, you can close your eyes and think of three things. And they can be as simple or as complex, if you know, as you want them to be. But it's a good practice. It's a good practice. Nonetheless, yourself.